Yeah. One of the top most young stars coming up, super talented, and I just gotten off a stage in Legon, Liman Hall, super performance like you know I always do. So we drove over two champs, you know, for the next event. So we're chilling in the room like we are chilling, you know what I mean? And then we heard a bang and all this pasa pasa and the cursing and everything I go on. So I sent my little brother to go into my car to bring me, you know, to bring me my clothes or something so I could change or anything. Oh, and then he met the fracas. They hit him on the lips, took my car key, sat in the car to speed it up. If not for my bodyguards, my security, you know, they would have driven my car away and that would have been something else and all the fracas around it. But guess what? We all know we're here, we saw. One, Hansen Nana Isiama brought people to attack us. As I speak, my manager, Black CD, is dealing with the situation and I don't know how far it is.
Whose car is it? Why would they want to take the car from your little brother?
We have to hear it from Bulldog. It's my car. I sent him to get something for me and they attacked him. Listen, one thing I have to say is that you see, in this country, I think so many people are taking the laws into their own hands because I think that certain people in authority give them their support. And maybe probably because they are acquainted or they are familiar with some heads or some personnels who can probably call a shot. So they do whatever they want to do. You know what I mean? Like, how can you attack an innocent boy like me? Like,